Well, when you think of a library, you typically think of checking out books. Well, soon a library of a different kind will allow you to check out puppets. The Heart of the Beast Theater in Minneapolis will be just one of three puppet libraries in the nation. I caught up with their director to see why they decided to share their art.
It's about building community through the arts, and in particular, puppet and mask artistry. So using figures, using very basic materials like cardboard and paste and paper mache, and animating that through the human spirit.
The Heart of the Beast Theater in Minneapolis has been around for nearly four decades, showcasing local artists and their stories in the form of puppet theater.
We are able to tell a story in a deeper way in some ways, sometimes, through this inanimate object animated by a human being.
Now, Heart of the Beast is looking to share these handcrafted artistic creations with Minnesota's first puppet lending library.
The puppet library will work just like a library. So I don't know if we'll have like a library card, but we'll have some, you know, gather your contact information and you'll be able to check a puppet out for a couple of weeks. You can use it for a birthday party, a neighborhood celebration, a gala, a wedding, a street demonstration. The idea is you have an excess of puppets. People love puppets. They like to communicate what their own story and their own feelings through puppetry. And we haven't had an adequate way to welcome the community in to be able to use what we've been building for almost 50 years.
Definitely a landmark there. So the Heart of the Beast Puppet Lending Library, it's not open yet. Ooh. So you're gonna have to wait. Michelle tells me that they're hoping to get everything in order by this fall. They do, however, they have a show lined up for June 16th if you'd like more details on how you can get involved. If you wanna make a puppet, put it in their library, go to carolevin.com.
And maybe somebody would rent it one day.
I know. Yeah. What an interesting idea.
Puppet
really cool
rental.
Idea. Yeah.
Cool.
All right, you guys, look at the roads.